We met when Ellie came into the servo that I work at. I would wait for her every morning, 9 a.m. on the dot, she'd be there. And it would make my day. I would wait for it every day.
I'd drive around the block to see if her car was at the petrol station, to see if I had to do the coffee run. I didn't even want a coffee half the time, but I'd have to get a coffee.
I don't know, it was just a feeling that I'd never had before.
I feel as though there can't be love if it's not unconditional, and that's what I feel like this is. So maybe not see it differently, but understand love.